Hi, recently I had a question about metallic sound heard on Roland HP 506 digital piano, and from what I found, it can be somehow regulated by dynamic harmonic setting, so I'm gonna test that now. I'm using Piano Designer app on my iPad because it's much easier to change settings on it. I'm gonna start with default setting, then minimum, and at the end maximum setting. I hope this will help someone. If you have any questions and requests, please comment. Here goes a test.